What is that?
Fucking semen being pumped up in. Oh shit, did he say that? Mike, I'm talking shit about you up here, buddy.
I can't hear you all.
Good. You don't want to hear what I got.
It's probably better off.
What's up, everybody? How's everybody doing tonight? Friday night, come on, make some fucking noise!
Yeah, that's right. And dude, whatever it is still humming back here, bug. So
I have not been here since 2006, the place looks great.
Oh, and I just this was actually about 9 years ago. This was the first place Let's Go Brawl ever played.
Yeah.
Our first show was right here.
Fuck yeah.
The stage was not like this. It was about this fucking high, and that was totally cool. But
it was with murder junkies. Right?
Yeah. It was that GGL and Def murder junkie show. That fucking sick fuck.
What was this place called?
I remember one of them actually shit their pants, true story. I know this song.
Destroy this place when tension comes on.
Still great.
We should destroy this place.
Alright, keep it rolling. Go ahead.
Let's keep it moving. Hold the phone. What are we doing here? Brooklyn, alright.
That's so far we came to the werewolf. If he isn't fucking girl.
Our first show was June 2004 here.
Do we You know what I used to do in this place back in the day? I used to go around with a little bit of X-Lax, and I would put it in a random beer. It was called the POR Raffle. I think I'm gonna reinstitute that little tradition tonight.
Just don't know me.
Good old POR.
Yeah, and I'm gonna hide with the fucking toilet paper too.
And the sad thing is we have an all ages show. At least we're all adults here. You are preying on the kids. Preying on the fucking kids. All good.
Oh!
Sean.
Real good. Really good sound system.
Front. How many AF fans we got in the house tonight? The Godfather himself, Vinny Stigma. For the love and glory, coming out, what is it, the 26th?
I saw this on the February
26th. New record out the 26th.
Vincent.
Look out for it.
Always a good time.
He was talking shit about you last week. He said you're fired and all this shit. Josh got fired from Stigma because he's an asshole. Nah, I'm just kidding.
They kicked me out of the band.
Really? You're not playing with him anymore? No? You still get pride? That's okay. He's still friend, though. What are we doing?
What are we doing here? Let's keep this party moving, played, right?
Sebring, April Weaver, come to the front. The police are here to talk to you.
Bitch!
Eagle the Eagle, go to the front door. The police are looking for you.
They don't fit us with this police.
Yeah, you, Chris, go to the front door. The cops, they're looking for you.
How much time do we have?
The cops looking for me, I'm jumping out the window.
How much time do we have up here?
Yo.
Cocaine? That's one hell of a drug. I'm so glad I don't do cocaine anymore.
Frizzle.
Yeah, me too.
You can do the weirdest things on cocaine.
We wrote this whole.
Do anything!
No, we did write a whole fucking.
In jail,
we wrote a whole record on the shit.
But like,
can't do it anymore.
Just got really fucking high and
do it
for like years. What are we doing?
We're gonna do a little cover song. Chris, this goes out to the skinheads out there.
Yeah, you're gonna set this one on, Chris. 1, 2, 3, 4! Sorry.
We tweaked it a little leg and approach it.
We haven't practiced to play that in a minute. Good, good little practice.
I used to be a singer back in WW2.
There was a time I
was a time
you.
In WW2.
The war is.
This is the last two songs. We get the fuck on stage.
Autistics, Tension, 1776, Overthrow coming up. Big shout out to Jay. Fucking everyone who's here to represent very, very honored to be able to be a part of this show. He was a fucking great dude, and if the guys better take care of this fucking place up for some other people dancing.
If the autistics are here, yes, I've listened to your record. I've done that much cocaine. I have beat up cops. I've listened to the warning singles.
He's in his ass. He has,
I've done all
cross-jerked for fives.
Jeez. You're the only one we know where.
Go ahead, Josh.
What are we doing here?
This song goes out to Jay. Thank you, everybody. Well, that's called Brawl. We got some merch in the back.
Yeah, this goes out to Jay Kramer tonight. Circumstance where we're glad to be here. We're glad to play with all the bands that have been here. Thank you very much.
I barely ever went to school or work at 30 myself. Times talk, I drink too much, but it never seemed to help. I wasted all my chances on a decent education. Now I work with dirt, get drunk, and play guitar. Now I work with dirt, do drugs, and play guitar. Never had any need, no way I put some drink. Joey, let it up, it's not a blessing. Went back to our place. She's all ashamed and living to go on. And the radio starts to shock. She's holding all the fun, I got no. Never had any need. tonight.
Drink a beer, pussy.
Yeah.